Right then, boys and girls, today I'm going to show you how I painted this. So it starts off with a faded picture that I found in a biscuit tin.